Shanta. Today I take a food unit. Already taken first part. Today I take a second part. In previous class we take what is the food. What we take the why do we need food? All livings why do we need food? And also we learned how the serve the food in banana leaf. So now and also learn the poem is there. How to serve the in banana leaf and also make story, the elephant and the dog story. Okay, so interesting. This one is the previous class. That one is the this one. Today I taken second part in food. Okay, I think all of you open the page number 18. Page number 18. See, draw a line to the things which Nitin can eat. Draw a line, things which Nitin can eat. See, this is a picture. Nitin is standing in the middle. In surrounding, some foods already they gave one. So you have to choose which one Nitin can eat. Okay. See, first one already is given the aromat. Same. You have to match them. First one is the ice cream. So already they gave Nitin can eat. So they give the aromat. First one is the bone. Nitin can eat the bone? No. He cannot eat the bone. The bone will be eaten by the dog. So he cannot eat the bone. So we don't make an aromat. Then come to this side. Cashew nuts. Yes. Nitin can eat the cashew nuts. Okay. You make an aromat. See, next, grass, milk, fish, rice, fruits, apple. So you have to make the aromat. This one, page number 18 is the homework for you. Okay, come to the next page. Page number 18. See, listen, give us food. See, all living being animals is there. First one is the rabbit, cow, dog, peacock. Last one is the boy. See, these are the thing, animals. This side is their food. You have to match them. See, first one is the bone, rice, carrot, grass, grains. Okay, you have to match them. First one is already they gave one. Rabbit, carrot, cow, grass, dog, bone, parrot, grains. Boy, eat the rice. Okay, you have to match them. Next, come to the next page. Page number 20. See, my favorites. See, circle the food items which you like most. Learn to say their names in English. See, there is there. Some pictures is there. They give one. Okay, you learn to say their names and circle which is your favorite. You have to circle. Okay. First one is the apple, second cake, yes we like all, and also milk. Next come to this side, egg, sweets, papaya, grapes, fish, spinach, coffee. See, which one is your favorite, have to write down the first name, and which one is favorite, you have to circle them. Okay, see, apple, cake, milk, egg, sweets, papaya, grapes, fish, spinach means pork support. Last one is the coffee. Okay, which one is, you have to circle. Next come to the page number 21. See, listen, color the circle red or blue. Nodi, in which season? In season we have taken the food. Yes or no? In summer season and also rainy season. In summer season the hot is so we take a cool and cold foods, and winter season there is a cold is there, so we take a hot food. So all the food is there given. Yes or no? We have to choose in group. First one, summer season and then the rainy season. In summer season you have to give in the small circle and mark the red and blue. Okay, the first one is the, say listen, the first one is the sugar cane. Sugar cane, huh? The sugar cane, we taken food in the summer days for cool. So, in summer, say they gave the small circle, you have to mark the red. In crayons, you have to red color. Next, come to this side. Corn, huh? Corn, we take the corn, we eat the corn in rainy season. So, have to mark in blue color. Come to the down. See, this is coffee. Yes. When do we drink the coffee? Yes, in rainy season. Yes. And ice cream. Yes, we take the, we eat the ice cream in summer season. So, see, isn't have to red mark. Coffee is in blue mark. Next, oranges. Oranges we take in summer days. So, we mark with red color. Next, samosa. Samosa we take in rainy days. So, blue color. Chips we taken in, eaten in summer, rainy season. So, blue color. And juice, we drink the juice in summer season. So, this one is the red mark. This is, okay, you have to do it. Next, come to the page number 22. See, trace the way and help them to get the food. See, listen, there is a honeybee, cow, dog, ant. So, you have to, their food is there. See, in the box, their food is there. This one is a flower, grass, chocolate, bone. Also animals is there. You have to weigh. Means the food is there, you have to weigh. Trace the way. See, honeybee. Honeybee, what she, he eat? Yes, honeybee. Nest is nester of the flower. Nester means huvina makaranda. Nester means huvina makaranda. Adhu food day nidho, huvina makaranda unno heeratte. So, there is a flower is there. So, you have to weigh off. So, we have to weigh off the flower. And also cow. What's the cow eat? Yes, grass. See, this is, here is the grass. You have to show the way, trace the way to the grass. And next come to the ant. Ant, what they eat? In this picture, they given the chocolate. Yes, we give to the ants to the chocolate. So, what? Trace the way. Ways you have to find and take a pencil and a trace of the way. Last one is the dog. What's the dog eat? Yes, bone. You have to trace the way of the bone. See, and next come down. Circle the letters. Circle the letters. See, listen. In the right side, they give the letters. And left side, give the sentences. You have to see B letter. Already they given B letter. A blue blind is singing. The blue bird is singing. See, listen, the blue bird is singing. See, B is the circle. We have to circle B, blue and bird. We have to circle. Next, come down. Second row, B. Adi, once again, they give the B. Sabiha is reading a book. See, in this sentence, we have to find the letter B. This one is also a, this one also your homework. Okay, yes. You have to find the same word in the sentences. Okay, come this side. See, very interesting. See, listen. Look and listen. Report the teacher. After the teacher. See, this one is the pony drills. I think you have to understand pony drills. You have to improve the, what the letters of the pronunciation. A, we call it A. But is, in pronunciation, we call it A. So, say, in pony drills, say, C, C-O-C means consonants, vowels, consonants. See, listen, first letter was the consonants, second letter is the vowels. In alphabets, there are two groups, okay? One is the consonant, second one is the vowels. Vowels means swaragalu, vyanjanagalu, okay? A swaragalu, vowels are A, E, I, O, U. I think you know that OS A E I O U. These 5 letters are the vowels. Remaining 21 letters are the consonants. See, first one is the consonant, second one is the vowels, third one is the consonant. So you can read R O B rub, L O G log, H O P hop, J O B job, F O G fog, T O P top, S O B sob, J O B job, M O B mob, D O G dog, P O P pop. Okay, this one you have to learn same video. First letter is the consonant, second letter is the vowels. Come to down. Pen, beg, net, hen, leg, bet, then, peg, get, in, keg, et. This is the phonetics. We have to read aloud with letters. You join the letters and say pronunciation once again. Rub, log, hop, job, fog, top, sub, jug, mob, dog, pop, pen, beg, net, hen, leg, bet, then, peg, get, in, keg, egg. This is the pony drills. You have to read aloud. Okay, next come to the next page. Next page, some words is there. See, D E F F G E E. See, listen, there are four words, four letter words. See, there are all are four letter words. Last it is ER, ER. See, all words have ER, ER. Yes or no? You have to, in pony trails, we have to read with sounds. R is the silent, so we read with D, ni, fi, ri, gi, ti, hi, e. R is the silent, so we do not tell in phonetic drills R. Okay, once again, D, ni, fi, re, gi, ti, he, e, not sound ear, e. Okay, once again, deer, not sound the deer, this can be d, ni, fi, re, gi, ti, he, e, ear, not e. Okay, this is the pony drills in four letters. Last page we learned the three letters words. This one is the four letter words. In same words, ER, 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 ER. R is the silent. In pony drills, R is the silent. So you don't tell us the ear, ear, ear. Okay, next. The last one is the read the pictures. They already gave one. Read the picture. This one has the present continuous tenses. Present continuous tense. Boats are sailing on the water. Boats are sailing on water. Sailing means telodu. Sailing means telodu. See, these are ing form. This was the present continuous tense. In next classes or in higher classes, you have to learn present continuous tense. some sentence is there, you have to listen and learn. See, second one is Ravi is driving the car. Ravi is driving the car. The cow is drinking water. The cow is drinking water. Once again, boats are sailing on water. Boats are sailing on water. Ravi is driving the car. Ravi is driving the car. The cow is drinking water. The cow is drinking water. So this is the unit 2 food lesson is completed. I give the notes in the next classes. See, once again, how to completed the activities, what I give the homework, and show me in WhatsApp, and also give the notes in WhatsApp. Okay, thank you. Thank you, children.